What's up, guys? I'm going to review this Silent Night, Deadly Night on 4K. This is from Screamfactory that I received today, and I just decided to make this video real quick and short and give you guys my opinion about how this movie is and how it looked, obviously, on 4K Ultra HD. I actually watched the Blu-ray, and if I want to compare this, there's a big transfer between the Blu-ray to 4K. Actually, we waited long for this movie to finally get to 4K, and it's a really fun horror Christmas movie, and I'm gonna say it's my top three for sure. It's kind of hard. I like Silent Night, Deadly Night, obviously. I like Christmas Evil, Black Christmas, P2. There's like so many actually good, fun, like Christmas horror movies, and this one is definitely on the list. And it's just really awesome. And I got the Blu-ray before, and actually it doesn't have a sleeve cover because when it came out, I didn't have it. So I just, at the same time, for some reason, I just thought maybe we have to wait longer. As much as I felt like this movie deserves to get a 4K in general. But then at the same time, I was like, you know what? The Blu-ray is pretty good too. So I was like, I'll just get the Blu-ray. What if we don't get this on 4K anytime soon? So I was like, I just got it like two, three years ago. It didn't have a sleeve cover. I watched it. Looks pretty good. There was a scene that it kind of felt like a DVD vibe. Now there's like one or two small scenes when I watched the Blu-ray. But this one, when I checked it on 4K, I kind of was comparing it to the Blu-ray from what I remember. I'm going to say this is a good 4K. Not the 4K of the year, but I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10 for this movie. So yeah, I really enjoyed it. This is all basically the original poster of this film, which simple, very nice. It's classic. One of my favorite Christmas horror posters, I'm gonna say. There is a snow globe from Fry Racks. It should soon, hopefully anytime soon. They're delayed a lot. I'm gonna probably have it hopefully for the next week or something, which I can't wait for that. It was pricey though, but for a snow globe, but I'm excited to see how that's going to look, because it's going to be this awesome classic poster of this film. And you know what I wish they would done, like, is lately I just noticed, like, lately Screen Factory doesn't give us like another image. It's just whatever we get in the sleeve. Same thing in the actual box, but this one, same thing, it's not reversible. Same art that you guys can see that it has on the sleeve cover, unless I don't think this one, they have that special edition, like you get it directly from Screen Factory, then you get another sleeve. But for me, I feel like I don't need it. It's just because if I use one or the other, then I don't know where to do with the other one, even though, yeah, I can switch it up, but the moment I don't use it, I don't know where to put it, especially because I have so many movies and stuff in the room. So I just feel like I just go with the regular one, and I got this one from Orbit DVD. They ship that fast. But yeah, let's look at this. This is the front that I showed you guys. Here's the back of this release, if you guys want to pause and read, if you guys like. Yeah, obviously the cover says you made it through Halloween, now try and survive Christmas. This is a 4K and a Blu-ray edition for your anniversary. One thing there is like the disc one is 4K Ultra HD theatrical version, new 4K reservation, a new audio commentary with author Amanda Reyes and Hysteria continuous podcast presented in Dolby Vision. And this too is Blu-ray theatrical version, and it comes with a bunch of some special features, and this 3 is actually unrated version. But I wish they would do like this is a 3 disc edition. I wish they did the 4K the unrated version too, but the only good thing we get in this is the theatrical version for the 4K. But yeah, that's the only complaint that I wish they would do it on the 4K too, the unrated version. But yeah, this is actually a pretty short movie too. It's like 82 minutes, especially if it's the theatrical version, and 85 for the unrated. So because there's only theatrical, obviously I'm just gonna mostly watch that one because I wanted to see how it looks on 4K. And also the sound looked pretty good too. I liked it a lot. And but yeah, let's look at the inside. It's basically the same artwork in the front. And then same thing in the back. And here's the three discs. Oh, you know, one thing I should notice is I'm not a huge fan. It's all three discs have the same exact image. So this is the disc one, which obviously is the 4K. And then the Blu-ray, which you guys can see is the same exact image. So, I mean, it's just a disc. What I wish they could have done is like some other scenes or something from the film. I guess not a big deal, but I wish they would have done some different image or something. So yeah, I'm gonna say this is a simple and at the same time a 4K that this movie, this fun Christmas movie, like deserves. Very classic. I'm a huge fan of this movie. I have shirts and can't wait for the snow globe. There's another shirt I got from Gotta Garbs. It's very cool. But yeah, let me know what you guys think. I'm gonna say this is a nice and not a naughty edition. The only thing naughty of this is, which it will come with another image, like let's say the inside. But if not, I wish we would get a disc. One of the 4K discs was the unrated version. So that's the only nitpick that I have from this release. But other than that, I'm gonna say, if you guys are a big fan of this movie, definitely get the 4K. If you guys have the Blu-ray, at the same time, I'm gonna say for me, I'm just excited for it because I like this movie. So I felt like it's just worth it, because especially if I had the sleep version of the Blu-ray, the version I had the sleep, I'm not sure. I don't know if I would still get the 4K. But I'm gonna say, if you guys are a huge fan, I'm gonna say definitely as far as the quality, as the feature quality, everything, I'm gonna say there was a big difference from Blu-ray to 4K. Not the greatest 4K, obviously, but I'm gonna say I noticed that it was pretty good. So I'm gonna say, if you guys like the movie, definitely this is worth it to upgrade it to 4K Ultra HD. It was the type of movie that I just felt like the Holiday Zone gave me, and I just felt like I need to get it for the collection. But yeah, let me know your thoughts. What's your favorite Christmas horror movie? Which one of your top five? Whatever you guys have, let me know in the comment down below. I'm actually very interested to see which one is your favorite Christmas horror movie. And also let me know if you guys pre-ordered or also picked this movie up. You guys have the Blu-ray. If you guys picked up the 4K, let me know what you guys thought about the picture quality, sound, everything. But yeah, let me know what you guys think. And also feel free to like and subscribe for more unboxing and review videos. And until next time, I'll see you guys later.